today I'll be checking out drift test and tune at Capital Raceway. So I'm getting off of work right now. I'm in the GS300. Excuse me. And I know I'm gonna have to sit in some traffic going out down that way at this time, since kids just got off and stuff. So yeah, I'll catch back. I'm tongue twisted. I'ma catch you guys later. So what I tell you guys, it's always traffic coming down this way, so sit in a lot of traffic and then be there soon. Already seeing some cars. Some cars coming in. We made it to the track. Just waiting in line. Put like a dunk up there or something. Very cool. Guess what I see? A GS3 with set up for drift. That's goals right there. That's what's up. And then got an IS too. Sound like a GS400. Little Miata. That another GS300? The joint clean. As y'all can see, everybody's changing the tires. So I thought it would be way more cars like last time, but it's a couple, about 15, 10 cars. But they got drag racing going on, so I might go up top to see some of that while the drift guys are getting ready to change their tires and stuff. So yeah, and I'm gonna grab a bite to eat, so I'm gonna drive down there, see what's up with the food, and get back to y'all. Oh, Can we appreciate the sunset in the background with the drifting? That's vibes.
Got it.
So as you can see, I'm back in the car. It was a decent turnout. A lot of people came late, but I had fun. And make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to Mission Pegasus. Join the community, and I'll catch you on the next vlog.